Want to see Knots Community Edition and say I'm man number 22, I think. Alright, so off to the new Corvette and hopefully civilians and Reapers. Now, this is a bit of a problem, as we can't just open fire on it, it'll reaction fire, we can't suppress it. Alright, let's have a look at its size. A little bit closer to the right corner, so maybe move over this side. Right side is clear now. Could be something over here we need to check, but otherwise, since it's safe to be somewhere around here. So we got two options as far as I can tell. We can either trigger a deliberate reaction fire by, say, moving tumultuous to here. And then throwing a smoke over here that'll drain its reaction fire, and then we can hit it with the machine gun. Of course, we need to check this area a bit better if we do that. Actually, no, we don't need to do that. Right, okay. Fine, let's do that. Let's move to here, throw the smoke here, and then we'll see if we'll need to throw another smoke over here to cover the rest of the guides. Make sure we don't smoke our own line of fire. Of course it hit. Fine. Right, let's just make sure there's nothing else in the area before we open fire. Actually, if we move out... No, just open fire. That's done. It looks like we're mostly in the clear here. this side as well, so how about you just look this way now, and I'll put you over here. Alright, with this mostly clear, let's just... No, you can't. Alright, get back, and I'll have Narvo a bit further. Just check this area, and then we can hide behind here and maybe here. Looks clearish. Good enough, I think. Reasonable coverage. Alright, the shield's busted basically. 6 health only, so not particularly useful. Might as well drop it, maybe. It'll be easier to use the grenades. Mostly useless though. Alright, we still have a few electroshocks, so keep that in mind. The edge. Now this is also potentially right. Okay. It render could support in theory. We also have another smoke here, so moving to about here will allow the use of a smoke or here. Alright, let's go. Alright, we got something here. Alright, I think fire is a bit risky, so I'll just move Tumultuous a bit over this way. And then he'll wheel back and return as Itrinder and German deal with this one. Thank you. Here's the other one. Pretty far away, even for the sniper, but good enough, I think. Over here should be safe now, so I'm gonna put someone over here, not sure who yet. Probably Caliber. Bit of luck with the hits, which is what I wanted anyway, so alright, that's that side, and right, you need to pull back. Well, it seems we hit the wall of the Charlie, which is not ideal. Alright, let's see if we can find these guys. Whoa, it really made it. That's quite a run. Well, won't say no to that. Alright, that's done. Now this one. Could be something over here, so we need to be careful. Thank you. clear, right? Just enough move. Still clear. We're approaching the edge. Alright, maybe now we can check out this side. Clear-ish, but I think I'll come back. Now that I've checked this area, I'll come back and next turn I'll move to here and check the rest, and then we can start moving up. Alright, off you go. Clear. Let's make sure this is still clear. Good. Alright, this side is clear, which means we can move up to here if this side... Actually, no, we can't. We need to clear this area first. Alright.
officer.
Looks good. We can't quite make it anywhere, and the Corvette is over here. Alright. Alright, clear. Run away. It looks clear enough. Alright, let's finish the sweep over here. Looks clear. Too close here. It has to drop a smoke. Alright, final bit. Alright, I'd swap the shotguns and move in. Door's opening, so there's a door guard. Nothing coming out though. Alright, creep in. Alright, let's move to the door. Immediate interior is clear. Higher reflex units first. Alright, now let's move in, have a look. There's one. Alright, I think I'm gonna break this and maybe we can throw a few electroshocks over here. Actually not carrying that many electroshocks. Oh nice, thanks. That simplifies matters. Thank you. Alright, so it moved to here. Let's see if there's anything else. Yeah, alright, so we got two more. Alright, how do we deal with this? I think it's safe to move to here. We can blow this up, give us a bit more room to maneuver, and then we can pour in on the next turn. Alright, so it's looking our way, which is sort of a bit of a problem. I think we can make our throws from here. Alright. One alternative is to stack up over here, but it's a bit late for that now. Now we can't stack up work here, the door's gone. I think we can pull this off. Which will leave us with 73. It should be just enough. Yep. Right, done. Mortis hasn't fired and it seems has boosted its DUs to maximum, so that's nice. Still, no weapons. Dealt with. Dump the rest of the ammo and return. Might as well refuel fully before going after it, as it may move quite a bit. Alright, now, moving on to this one, and then we should have enough time to go for this one as well. I didn't actually order another Corsair. Oh wait, yes, alright, fine. Alright, I may be too late for Crash Site 32, but let's hope this one then has the Reapers. Alright, see you next time.